Louisiana State Police troopers are investigating a hit-and-run crash that killed 65-year-old Jeffery Variste. Troopers say that crash happened around 9:30 Wednesday night on Highway 64 near Tucker Road. Now, investigators say Variste was driving east when a Dodge pickup truck heading west crossed the center line, hitting Variste head-on. The driver of the Dodge ran from the scene and has not been found yet. If you can help investigators here, call LSP Troop A at 754-8500.